Well, let's bring you up to date with this. This is Miroslav Matic of Croatia, who's had two throws so far. They've both been fouls. It's being led by Mohamed. Zemzemi of Tunisia, a world record throw in the F51 of 1262. The second place were in a different category, F52, 2106, and that's a world record in his category as well, but he's in second place. Third at the moment is Alfonso Cunningham of Jamaica, who's thrown 26.38. And that's the first legal throw in the competition of Miroslav Matic. And because everybody has their six throws at once, it means you cannot come back and respond and claim your medal back. So Aigars Apinis, who was leading for Latvia for a long time, dropped down into second, and that's it for him. Matic, 9.97, is up into fourth place. And because it is a multi-category event, this is decided by points and not distance. So change of standings, Matic into fourth. Needs to improve.